I just noticed on some abandoned places nowadays, they've got these things in. Does anyone know what that is? Let us know in the comments. I've seen some stuff about it. Okay. Warning.